animal and gender. Now I'm sure you would like to know what a mummy animal is known as and a daddy animal is known as. To start with, this is a male and a female deer. The male deer is called the buck and the female is called the doe. Aren't they beautiful? Now look at the dogs. Well, the male one is called a dog and the female is a bitch. A female goat is called a doe and a male goat is called a billy. Look at these handsome horses. The male is called a stallion while the female is called a mare. Now look at the king and queen of the jungle. While the male is a lion, the female is called a lioness. These are pigs. The male is called a boar and the female is called a sow.